Hey, Babs. I'm going to keep this short. I'm at your neck. Okay? That's right.
Wait, what?
That's right. Let's go, Cam. That's what Cam said. Cam, let's go. Let's go. Mark in Pittsburgh on Mad Dog Sports Radio. What's up, Mark?
Yo, what's up, bro? Hey, listen, man. Just wanted to wish you a happy 4th of July. You know, it's been a while since we hung out. You know what? Honestly, man, I'm starting to feel like you don't want me on the show. You know what I mean? Honestly, it starts to feel like it's not a joke anymore. It kind of feels like once I was in on a joke, now it feels like I'm outside. I just want to see where we're at, see if you want to chill out, have lunch. You know, that's cool with me. I would be so much more. That's all I'm saying. Have you ever seen a movie Behind the Candelabra? Because I feel like you're Michael Douglas, and I could be Matt Damon.
Make it louder.
Yes, bro. That's all I'm saying. Also, you know, Steve, he's all right. I don't like him. He kind of sucks. So if you could get me his address and just let me know where he's living at, that's all I need. So, you know, just let me be, you know, when you want to get lunch next week, because I'm going to be honest with you. You don't go to lunch with me next week. I'm going to officially start to feel like you actually don't like me and you don't want me on the show and don't want to hang out with me, which I think is like a joke now. But if you don't go out to lunch with me next week, then I'm going to start to feel like it's real. All right, I miss you. Call me. Let's hang out. It doesn't have to be radio stuff. Let's just get a good pizza. All right. All right, Kirk. Talk to you later, buddy. Happy 4th.
Oh, baby. I love how these people don't think we know what it is, but we love pranks.
That's the best, man.
Like,
and I
want
to know where
we're
going to lunch. Yeah, where are we going to lunch? That's all I thought was, like, am I really going to lunch or not? Let's really do this bit. Take me to lunch. Outdoor dining's open.
Yeah.
Let's get going here,
man. Let's go. Yeah, Barstool Power 85. It's on their account, so let's go.
Let's go, man. Looks all expensive to Barstool. Oh, baby, man. We can have some fun. Come on, man. I'd go to lunch with Kirk. Come on.
Speaking of lunch, did you see, I saw this thing going around with the